If you're interested in a method to get started with the drawing, you can take some simple shapes. I have an ink pad here, and I'm just going to use my thumb and fill a page with very basic shapes. In this case, it's an oval. This is something you could consider a warm-up exercise that relieves you of any pressure deciding on a composition. It's very fun and relaxing. You could take a simple Sharpie if you like lines. And begin drawing inside the shapes. It's very fun, and it's kind of meditative because you're just using your hand and your eye. In a relaxing way. You can also use an ebony pencil, which makes a nice, really nice dark line. I also have a marker with a brush tip that makes a more expressive line and also can create a pretty varied line and stays inked surprisingly long. It's fun, you might like to try it.